All right, so a little bit of delay. Took a day off the series, but we are once again back, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nick. As always, you guys can call me Tetra Ninja, and we are ziplining our way through Metro Exodus. I sometimes confuse this game with Metro Last Light. Freudian slip on my part. Right now, we have the option of going straight to the next main mission, or we can go to some other things, which are these question marks over here, which I think are absolutely positively optional. You don't have to do them, but you guys know me. If you guys been subscribed to the channel for any length of time, you guys know that I am a completionist at heart. That I tried to do as much as I think is worthwhile. I can't promise I do everything, but I do heavy. We do the worthwhile things. Sometimes there are games that's just like way too much crap on the screen for me. So we got movement. What I wanted to do before we actually jumped into this area right here is I wanted to swap back to my regular compass wristwatch. Mainly because I find it far more useful than this actual motion sensing thing. What's going on over here? All that work for one bullet. All that ammo wasted just for one freaking bullet. Just be careful. So I think we're gonna start to the far left here. Gonna go to this base. I think this is like, if you guys remember the mission in Volga, there was that hostage rescue mission. I think it's kind of along the same lines as this mission. Never know. Climbing on rusty ships. The world is our oyster. Feel like we'll need some sort of tetanus shot though by the end of all this. I also may have wanted to come during the night just because it makes things a lot easier to sleuth and stealth around. Now it's gonna kinda be daytime. Can't hide in the shadows like Batman. Well, the good thing, the motion sensor is get a little bit of a grasp of who's around me right now. We're in, baby, we're in. Well, it's still my time, I guess. Gimme.
Is
Salvage, light bulb. Salvage. More salvage. Night vision. Was supposed to go the other way by the looks of it. Pump you up. The hell? Take the high ground first.
Are you all finished, master? Well, get in there, damn it. All finished? You barely move it. Well, we're all done here. Lock it up.
Hey, lock it up.
What the fuck? I hear you. Lock it.
What was that, huh?
This fucking heat. The bastards hardly move, and we will be held responsible for not training them well. So, you think we're out there less than last year's? We're not going to get 5 tons of water for the whole lot. Fucking shit. So Shido is gonna come back to a brewing storm? Yeah, we're fucked, I say. Why even bother? True. Should have gone raging with the boy.
Shit.
So, what you have to make it big? Yeah. This sucks.
There's another light switch on the opposite end. I gotta make sure I get to it.
Hey, what's up with... I see the fucking bastard!
There's no way you saw me. Real bad.
You have to find the pitch and bring it to me. Am I understood? See him, guys.
You good? Can't see in the dark.
Now you're not going anywhere, you bitch.
Your headlamp is such a dead giveaway. Stealth. long. Oh my god, what the hell? Okay, gotta move fast.
God, we have to find the bench before he runs out on us for good.
Holy fuck. How much ammo do I gotta waste on that fool?
Like really? I tried to go for the fucking orange! Like royally!
Get the lights.
The motherfucker was hiding up there.
Okay, got them all. One of these guys had a grenade launcher. I shouldn't have disassembled it. Should have used it to blow up the big guy. No. Reload. I'm gonna throw Molotovs at this guy. There you go. Reserve ammo. Killed a bunch of fools. All in a day's work. Didn't realize this guy was. Alive. Okay then. What's the purpose of coming in here? Just to clear it out, or is it actually to do something? Well, we got a whole base floor, right? Whoops. Rounds. He's dead. He's dead. You guys are free. Well, I didn't really see. Didn't pick up anything good in here. Unless I'm missing something. Big. I don't know, other than who knows. Killed everyone. Oh wait, that's where I came from. Yeah, I don't know. If it's any consolation, I did murder everyone, I guess. What's going on up here?
The Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking. Alright. What the hell is your words on the canyon near the spring where the stray tribals attacked our boys? Eva! Is my word nothing more than an ass wipe for you? For sure that the slaves used to multiply there without us lifting a finger.
Can't see. Lens flare too strong. They just bleed out.
The fucker's down there.
Climb. Climb.
That bitch is there. We're getting up there. Here. You fucker. Reloading.
Come on. Hard scope for days. Finally killed that guy. How many more left? Is that it? Yep, we got one more somewhere. Where is this guy? There we go. Quick draw, baby! There goes the music. There's gotta be something good here. Bunch of mats. Go down there where I sniped them all. I don't know if you guys can hear the dog snoring in the background, but he is in Blissville right now. Oh boy. Jesus. So many guys here. What did that do? Did that turn on the light? No clue. What's up, bro? Nice gun you got there. Switch must have did something. Come on. Walk up, please. Thank you. I have a feeling all it did was just turn on the light. Can't jump up there, right? No. Okay, let's cruise the next question mark. Which is right in front of me, I think. Yeah. Look at all those buildings in the back over there. Let's not cut across the middle. Oh, look at this place. Oh, fuck, really? Wow, dude. Oh my god, there are holes everywhere. Will they come in here? Nope. Haha! Suckers. That's what you call taking advantage of the system. Okay. Take over this fortress. Whatever building this is. Someone or something in here. What the hell? There's a lot of stuff in here. Sandman. Sandmen. Holy fuck, dude. Where were they hiding? Just clear the shit out. To the chin. Oh fuck. What the hell, dude? Impact. Okay, now I can search in peace. Around. It's real hard to see stuff in this game. Stuff that you're meant to pick up. Means you have to take a little bit more time to explore. Get to the upper level. I'm assuming probably that's where all the good stuff will be. Hello, babies. There's a fortress here. And a new mod. Boxes. Ooh, night vision D amplifier. Swap that back over to my compass. Helmet repair. Repair. Still good. Still good. Good stuff.